he's got supporters. Detroit, New York, Los Angeles, inciting large-scale arrests and sympathy marches.
I'm very aware of that, Mr. Hoover. What I do know is he's nonviolent. What I need to know right now, what's Martin Luther King about to do next?
Mr. President, Dr. King is here.
Mr. President,
in the South, there have been thousands of racially motivated murders.
We need your help,
Dr. King. This thing's just gonna have to wait.
It cannot wait.
You got one big issue, I got 101.
Selma it is.
Here is the next great battle.
Selma's the place, and they ready.
Dr. King!
I tell you, that white boy can hit.
You will not tolerate agitators attempting to orchestrate a disturbance in this state.
It is unacceptable that they use their power to keep us voiceless. Those that have gone before us say no more.
People actually say they're gonna kill our children. They're trying to get inside of your head.
What happens when a man stands up, says enough is enough?
We build the path as we came, rock by rock.
His cell is probably bugged.
It probably is.
We must march. We must stand up.
You march those people into rural Alabama, it's got to be open season.
May I have a word?
There's no word to be had.
The people. The people. The people. The people. The people.
There are 70 million people watching. These pictures are going around the world.
We must make a massive demonstration.
White, black, and otherwise, come to Selma.
I heard about the attack of innocent people. I couldn't just stand by.
Looks like an army out there.
This revolution goes on and on. This revolution goes on and on.
My eyes have seen the glory. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
What happens when a man stands up, says enough is enough?